I'm so traumatized by TikTok videos. I looked at myself and thought, tell me why I shouldn't throw this drink in your bitch ass face.
It took 13
dildos
to find one empty, but finally it's mine. With dripping
pussies,
I'm camera ready almost all the time, but I still get horny. Baby, only then do I let myself
come.
Can I let go and let your
penis
dance in the ballroom of my
ass
across the county line? It hurts to love you, but I still love you. The fact that I can't deal.